This is regular Gorilla Tag. There is a glitch in Gorilla Tag that allows you to make your arms longer than they usually would be. But what you probably don't know is that there's a way to do the opposite. What if you could make your arms shorter than they already are? Hello? Call me,
this person that just joined is
hello. Let's go down to 50. My arms are only half as big as they usually are now. I can barely even move. I can't even get up this wall. They're on the floor, they're on the floor. I can't even jump out from there. I literally can't touch the ground right now.
No cap.
Behind you. How long can I live? I literally can't move. I'm so short. My hands are huge. My peak?
Yeah, I wanna see you at your normal height. I wanna see you go crazy.
I'm in real life 6'4". I can't reach the floor. Oh. It's bizarre. The world's so big. You are as tall as me in real life.
I'm
doing it. I'm scooting.
Come on.
I'm doing it. I wanna get up this wall. Okay, can I reach? No, I can't. I'm almost there though. You ready? This is gonna be really hard. I am at 200%. I'm wall running. I might be the first person ever to wall run with these big hands. These hands are literally the size of my entire skull. Uh-oh. I can't fix my height. I'm gonna switch to competitive and see how long I can last on 125%.
There's no way you're actually alligator, bro.
Oh, really? You'll see a video. Who knows? That'd be crazy. I'm playing at 1.2, 0.75, I don't know, something. I made my arm shorter.
You're saying numbers.
Hello. If I can tag him, it's gonna be legendary.
Yo, are you the real Turbo?
I don't know. Maybe you will find out, won't you? My controller is about to die. Goodbye, everybody.